Today we would like to look at a little different way of looking at long division, and that would be using the box method. Traditionally, when we see a problem that is 583 divided by 4, we might see it as this. We might see it as 583 divided by 4, or we might see it in 583 with our bracket divided by 4. I am proposing a fourth way of looking at the problem, and that fourth way is called the box method. So, the first thing we need to look at is the dividend, and the dividend is the number that we are dividing into groups, so that number would be the 583. We notice that it has three places. It has the hundreds place, tens place, and ones place. We set up the box for the box method by making a box. And this box should have three smaller boxes inside. We have one for the hundreds, one for the tens, and one for the ones place. Inside this box, we add our dividend, and that dividend is 583. Please notice the placement. The placement is in the upper right-hand corner of each of the smaller boxes. This will be important here as we start working the problem. The divisor is the same. It starts outside our box, outside the bracket with the 4. So now as we look at this problem, we have 583 divided by 4. At this point, we can think of the method that we've been working on, and that would be the does McDonald's serve donuts, or the divide, multiply, subtract, and drop, but our drop is really going to be a drop and drag, which we will show here momentarily. So we start at the beginning. We divide. 4 divided into 5 is 1. 1 times 4 is equal to 4. And then we subtract. 5 take away 4 is 1. And then we drag and drop. Well, again, we will drag our remainder number over to make it 1. So now we have 18 in our second box. We start the process all over again. That process is divide 14 divided into 18, or I'm sorry, 4 divided into 18 is 4. We multiply. 4 times 4 is 16. We subtract. 18 minus 16 is 2. And then we drag and drop, which would mean take this 2 over to here and by x to the 3 in the ones box. Since we drug a number, we go back and we do the process all over again. 4 goes into 23 5 times. 5 times 4 is 20. 23 subtract 20 is 3. And then finally, we cannot drag anymore because there are no boxes to be had. So we are done with our process, and our remainder, which we can see is less than, our remainder is less than our divisor. So our remainder is 3. So the answer to our problem, we can see, is 145 with a remainder of 3. This is one example of how the box method can be used to look at division in a little bit different format with a little bit different way.